equal favourite, that's 6-4. As they're about to be placed in, for a race number 10 on the program, fast blitz in one.
If you get one, Joe, out of the DVD, you can send it to them, send it on that, can't
you? George and Doug, two, Memories of Mum in three. Mona's Abbey in five, Joseph's Line six, Direct Injection in seven, it's Philly's Box eight. Moving forward. Race 10, Donnybrook Hotel Maiden. Bunny to the 506 metre box and set to go. All ready. And racing, jumping well was George and Thug, and out in the centre going fast was Mona's Abbey, and look at Fast Blitz. Fast Blitz scorched through on the inside and got clear, getting to second, Mona's Abbey in third place in Memories of Mum, then George and Thug. Further back in the field of Joseph's Line on the inside, followed by Spillage, and at the tail was Direct Injection as they come to the turn, and Fast Blitz, it's got a nice break of four lengths, trying hard, Mona's Abbey. Further back in the field was Memories of Mum, but in the straight in front, Fast Blitz. Fast Blitz too good. They beat Mona's Abbey, and third home was Memories of Mum, then came Joseph's.